So that's why you want to try to set up all this structure underneath the design. It's the same here for Vera, which is a brilliant composition. There's a lot of energy thanks to the structure of the composition. Okay, you see triangles again. You could say to me, well, but there's always triangle. You just take 3 points and you got a triangle. That's true, but the thing is to use this triangle to create energy. And as you can see, strangely enough, the middle of the triangle is just the head. So there's no, there's no, this is not by chance, okay? All this structure underneath is really, really super important. And as you can see, the triangle also leads us this way, something like that. Okay, change color. Here, it's this motion here, here, and here. So there is a strong structure.